need to dance to where they did it. Don't know if that goes feasible or is it.
This is your ninth year in the NFL. How have you changed as a player, Richard?
I think I've gotten smarter, more crafty. You know, as a, you know, they always say, the crafty, crusty old veteran. A better understanding of the game, just the ins and outs, the situational football, the nuances. I think I've gotten a better beat at just helping my teammates when I can, and just helping them have poise in situations and understand that, you know, the situation isn't as big as sometimes the outside world makes it seem.
You feel like the veteran?
Not really. I feel like a kid, but then they call me Uncle Sherm from time to time.
Who calls you Uncle Sherm?
These kids that are born in 1997.
How old are you?
Ageless.
It happens.
It happens really fast.
There's something on your shoulder. It's that chip. It's back.
Oh, it's never left. It's never left, but it's hung, you know, because you have to take different roles on different teams. And on this team, you have to take a leadership role, and guys follow as you lead.
Today is about playing as long as you can, as hard as you can. Trust the man next to you. Let's go.
Do you see any similarities to this defense that you saw in Seattle when you were up there?
I mean, not really. I mean, other than playing really great defenses overall, the players are different. The scheme is different to a degree. The way we do things, the demeanor, the swagger, everything's different. So I think it's always hard to compare two different kinds of teams.
Sherman intercepts it. The defense has done it again.
What people measure the most is wins and losses, and we're winning more than we lose.
You don't have any of those losses yet. For the first time since 1990, you guys are 6-0. How's the decision to become a San Francisco 49er working out?
It's been working out great. This year is finally all coming to fruition. Guys are finally starting to see the vision of that Kyle and John have had this entire time.